everybody. Today we're playing one of my favorite games, batty ball. Earl's gonna throw the batty ball, and I'm gonna try to hit it with this batty bat.
Get ready, Wubbzy. Here comes the cooking corkscrew curveball.
Mr. Gummy's house.
We better run before he sees us.
No, I broke his window. And I should tell Mr. Gummy what happened. That's the right thing to do.
Yes, Wubbzy?
Hi, Mr. Gummy. I'm the one who just broke your window.
You are? Then this must belong to you. That must have been quite a hit.
I'm sorry about your window, Mr. Gummy. I'll pay to fix it.
That's okay, Wubbzy. You don't have to pay me back.
Really?
Sure. You can just keep me company this afternoon.
Wow. I'd really rather be outside playing. But I guess spending time with Mr. Gummy is the right thing to do. Okay.
I was just about to watch TV.
Watching TV isn't so bad. Maybe we can watch one of my favorite shows, like Captain Wonderpants.
It's time for Mr. Melody and his Mellow Music Makers.
Show.
It is? Hey, what's that? Well, well, Walden, what you doing?
Hello, Wubbzy. I'm going for a hike up Mount Zubba Bubba. Would you like to come along?
No, thanks. I'm busy watching TV with Mr. Gummy.
Okay, have fun.